The blind spot warning BSW system can help alert the driver of other vehicles in the blind spot area when changing lanes. The BSW system uses radar sensors installed near the rear bumper to detect other vehicles in the blind spot area. The radar sensors detect vehicles on either side of your vehicle within the detection zone. The detection zone starts from the outside mirror of your vehicle and extends approximately 10 feet behind the rear bumper and approximately 10 feet to the side of your vehicle. The BSW system operates above approximately 20 miles per hour. If the radar sensors detect a vehicle in the detection zone, the side indicator lights located by the outside mirrors illuminate. If the turn signal is then activated, the system chimes twice, and the side indicator light flashes. The blind spot indicator light continues to flash until vehicles move out of the detection zone. There may be instances when you want to turn the BSW system off. To enable or disable the system, press the right or left arrow button until settings displays, and then press the OK button. Press the up or down arrow button to select driver assistance, and press the OK button. Select blind spot and press the OK button to toggle the system on or off. If you disable the BSW, the rear cross traffic alert system, if so equipped, is also disabled. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.